How do you turn a fairly clean and pedestrian-sounding JTM45 modelled in the axe into a roaring JCM800? Well, you might start with the Turner Electronics QGS 800 HV Pro QGS Quad Gain Stage 800. A tip to the JCM 800 HV high voltage. There is no solid state signal path in this pedal. It is high voltage tube action all the way, and in fact it ships with a 12 volt DC 2 amp switch mode power supply. Turner Electronics is basically Lee Turner, and he is based in sunny Queensland, which at the moment is locked down. I hope by the time you see this video it's not locked down anymore, so people can get out and go and visit Lee and perhaps purchase one of his fine QGS 800 HV Pro pedals. It's got a face melt button here. This is the Pro model, so you can switch it on. It's about, I'm guessing, somewhere between 6 and 12 dB extra clean boost into the front of the amp when you hit it, and we will in a moment. A tone stack that is lifted largely from the JCM 800, treble, mids and bass. Tons of gain, tons of output volume. This is a very inexpensive Charvel San Dimas Pro Mod. It's got a JB in the back and a 59 in the front. And as I said, I'm running into the clean JTM45 model in the axe. All right, so let's start with this guy's gain down around 7 o'clock. Sorry, 8 o'clock, 8:30. You can already hear that even at reasonably sort of noonish volumes, that JCM 800 raw is there. You can then inject even more into the front end of your amp with the face melt button. So much signal that the mid-range is just going, wah! But, you know, it's a pedal that wants to rock, so drive that gain up around noon. Now, because we've got this wonderful tone stack, we can, you know, shape the tone. In fact, once you start playing with the gain and the tone controls, everything will have a little bit of impact on that tone. Let's have a look at what it does to the neck pickup, which sounds like this on its own. Kind of sweet. All right, we'll pump the gain up, back these guys back to just below noon a little bit. Let's go to 2 or 3 o'clock. As you can hear, lots of gain. It's really kicking the front end. Like, it is seriously high gain, and when it's up that high, you can actually feel that the compression and the sag starting to kick in to the poor little components that are inside the pedal. All right, add a bit of delay for some epicness.
Thank you.
I think we should have a listen to it with some single coil pickups, so bear with me while I change guitars. All right, I've got a Mark Emanuele Stratocaster here. It's part Fender, part Mark Emanuele. Some fairly low output Strat pickups that Mark wound. Cold for sweeping today, but it sounds great. It sounds very good in here. I'll turn that delay off and the clean sound again. Just let's go to the neck. Almost sounds like an overdriven plexi, which in some ways it's exactly what it is. Ooh, that's fun. Let's just go down to a lower gain. Tell I'm enjoying it. Turner Electronics. Lee Turner is actually the Fender, one of the great Fender repair guys. He does all sorts of repair work and he holds classes. He's a pretty clever guy, is our Lee Turner. The QGS 800 HV Pro. Check it out. I'll put the links underneath the video. And say good day to Lee from me. See you soon.